the Avro Lancaster, a hallmark of British ingenuity, became the most famous and successful RAF heavy bomber of World War II. With its ability to carry up to 22,000 pounds of bombs, including the Grand Slam, it was pivotal in night raids over Germany, including the historic Dambuster raids. Its durability, payload capacity, and range made it a key asset in the Allied bombing campaign, contributing significantly to the successful Allied war effort.